Okay, hey, hi guys. Ava Ben here. It's incredibly early in the morning. In real life, that is, IRL. I'm incredibly tired. I've been playing this for far too long, but if you notice down there, we're about to reach level 50, and I figured I would document that, because that's kind of an important thing. I've been spending about 98% of my time standing right here chopping that one little piece of cobble up, and this is such a, I realize this is an inefficient generator, but I've just gotten so used to it that I just keep using it. And as you can see, I really underestimated covering this, but I figured I'd just continue going with it anyway. And in my downtime, I've been killing these slimes, and the experience really racks up, because these guys, obviously they split apart and multiply and stuff, and they just leave a ton of experience behind. So, we'll probably hit level 50, we probably don't even need all of these guys, probably just like half of them will be. Maybe not even half. Oh, come on, come on. Yeah, unfortunately I don't have an enchantment table over here, so I can't enchant my weapons and stuff, but nonetheless. Yeah, and we're not using the lava method, although I am holding a lava bucket, just don't want to damage my tools. Just using it to punch out these little guys. Punch them out. And oh man, I can't wait to have a level 50 enchantment. I don't know what I'm gonna enchant yet. I'll probably make like, I don't know. Oh, I don't know what I want to make. Maybe just like a chest plate or something, or maybe an iron pickaxe that I find in one of the villages or something interesting. I'm not sure yet, but we still have to make bookcases and stuff for that, so we have time to think about it. Let me get this big guy over here. Come on, get over here. I've had enough of you. Punch up some more of these little guys. Oh, we're gonna hit it any second here. If I jump down there right now, I'd get it, but I don't want to get swarmed by these guys. Oh, here it comes! I'm excited! Oh, man! One more piece of experience. Okay, one more piece of experience. I lied to you. Who's gonna be the lucky contestant? No, not you. How about you? Yup! Yeah. Oh, come on, one more. No? All the anticipation, there we go, level 50, alright. So it's been documented, both my first level 50 in Flatland Survival, or as I like to call it, Fapland Survival. Or Super Flat, or Super Fap. Super Fap, ooh, well that's dirty. I'm just gonna kill the rest of these guys. Just for the fun of it. And collect their experience and their stupid, useless slime balls. I really have been avoiding. I've been trying really hard not to collect these, and I probably have. Yeah, about that much. So, yeah. That's with trying to avoid them. So imagine if I was collecting every single one. I've thrown at least a couple. Couple stacks worth of these into lava pits to free up inventory space while I was digging this place out. Probably say like 9 or 10 stacks at least. One more. And dive! Whee! Ah, we'll pick these up anyway. Bees! 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 Ah! That's all I can think about when I see these is bees. Bees! 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 Get away! Oh god, bees! Alright, and that looks like all of them. So, level 51! Nice! I can't wait to enchant something! Alright, so that's it. I'm gonna get... Ooh, I need to eat. I'm gonna get back to, smelting that cobble into smooth stone and paving this place in, what are those things called? It's late. Give me a break. Stone slabs. That's it, right? I don't know. Well, anyway, guys, thanks. I'm probably gonna quit for today, but in my next jump cut, I'll probably sound very enthusiastic and fun. Woo! Slimes, yay! Ah, fuck. Fucking threw my bread. Okay, thanks guys. I'll be back. Bam. So, hey guys, it's Ben here, and as you can see, 1.2, and I'm converting our flatland survival world, our super flat world, right now. I like how they put a little emoticon at the end there. This may take a while. Smiley face. But yeah, I figured I would document this as well, and holy cow. Okay, looks pretty much the same. And now we should have unlimited iron, so I'm going to actually go back to Fap City way over that way, and we'll see how that went. See if we have an iron golem, and check on our testificates and all that good stuff, and let me just see where the sun is. Yeah, we have plenty of time, so we'll see how that goes. I'll be right back with you guys. Okay guys, so hey, how's it going? I'm still running back, but I'm absolutely positive this is just me. But I think the grass might actually be greener on the other side. I think the grass is a little bit greener than it previously was. Maybe it's just me. Maybe it's just because I'm playing at, it's morning time right now and not incredibly late at night as usual. But, I don't know, the grass looks greener to me. I guess I've been out in the flatlands too long. It's starting to get to my head. Anyway, I'll get back to you guys when we get back to Fap City. Alright, and we have returned. It looks like a nice little paradise. A nice little paradise in this infinite wasteland. But, so yeah, I'm kind of curious as to, if we have spawned an iron golem or what we're gonna have to do about that. Because, I do not know. I have read up on it and everything, but, you know, I'm still a little skeptical. Now, okay, so, hello, testificate, how's it going? Oh, you look like you're a little bit faster. You a little bit faster? You guys gonna procreate? Hey there. You guys gonna do the deed? No. They're a speedy little guy. Yeah, you guys are faster, aren't you? I bet you are. Alright, let's see if anyone else is, see if we can catch any of these guys doing dirty things. Oh, yeah, don't you run away from me. Yeah, I remember you. Yeah, I remember you. You're the blacksmith. Oh, look at all you guys. Okay, so I think it said that you have to have 15, or was it 16 testificates to get, one of the iron golems. I don't know. I'm gonna actually start... I'm gonna build a couple doors, like, in the wall here as, quote-unquote, houses. Oops, I didn't mean to throw that. Dang it. See if we can get a shit ton of testificates in here, because I want babies. Make the babies! Oh, I'm starving to death, almost. Man, those testificates, all of a sudden, they're busy people. They gotta run around and, you know, do all this shit. Wow. This is cool. This is cool, I'm excited. So I'm gonna build some doors, I'll be right back, guys. Hey guys. I'm spying on these testificates, but I think this cow's gonna give me away. I think there's a deal going on. Or maybe some prostitution. Sun's going down and they're just sitting there in the corner. Oh, I think he sees me. Oh god. Oh, hey cow, hey ho! What are you doing here, cow? Didn't expect to see you here. Just building some doors, don't mind me. So I think this is the last two doors that I have to put up. Not really sure. I hope these testificates like these houses I'm making them. I know they're really crude right now, obviously I'll fix them up at some point. But this is just to see if they'll procreate to accommodate for the amount of houses. Pig! Be careful! Here we go. I think this is the last one. I might have miscounted. Hey there. Okay, goodbye. What? That was terrifying. How you doing over there now? How did you, okay. Alright, I'll just pretend that didn't happen. I'll just pretend that didn't happen. And there we go. Oh, fuck, more of that. Oh, no, I did miss a couple here. Oh, baby chicken. And this will give us, well, if these count as houses, then this will give us 8, I believe. 2, 4, 6, 8. Yeah, that'll give us 8. So, if they do indeed try to accommodate these houses into their population, you know, their whole population thing, then that will definitely be enough for an iron golem. And my shovel broke. That's my last one. Hold on. We can do it the old-fashioned way, just for a little while. Not a problem. And there we go. I hope they qualify these as houses. I really hope they do. Shazam! Okay, so that's all of them. Now I'll just wait to see if, I'm gonna wait for nighttime, and I'll defend the castle. Even though, well, defend the city, I guess. Hey there! Oh, you guys are lovebirds. I can tell. What are you two doing? Jeez, what the fuck? Is this some sort of weird ass game? What are you doing, guys? Do you want the way up here? Do you want me to here? Let me dig you out a little spot. There you go. Hold on. Whoa, whoa, whoa. Don't be pushy. Come on. Hold on. There you go. Go ahead. Jump on up there. Oh, you are a fool. Oh, goodness. All right. Let's fix this up real quick. Here. We'll build it right here. There you go. Yeah, it's crude, but it'll get you to what you need to do. There you go. You little test it. Now they're all fucking gone. Really? Come on. I built your goddamn bridge and you guys fucking don't appreciate it. How are you guys gonna get to... Yeah, you guys are gonna need a way to get to the fucking houses. So, how are we gonna do this? I don't have any half slabs with me, so let's go make some real quick. Ah, I'll just dig it out. I don't even care. I can get more gravel in the nether if I need to at some point. Whoa, be careful! I almost punched you right in the head. Can you just wait your turn? Can you just wait your turn, please? Yeah, you go chill in the house. I guess you probably want to walk away too then, huh? Oh, you guys are killing me here. Oops, that doesn't work. I don't know what I was thinking there. There you go. You have a really obscure walkway. Oh, I'm sorry, I didn't think that out very well. Well, at least you guys can get up and down now, that's the important part. But at the same time, so can the zombies, and I'm not too keen on that. How are we gonna do this one? This is kind of in the way here. We'll suck it up, test if it gets. You'll be fine. Oh, dang, I got flame. Oh well. Should have had that coming. Oh well. Not a problem! What are you doing? He's dancing! Yeah! Let's dance! Yeah! Dancing. Okay, I guess he doesn't like that. Oh, okay, he's fine. I suppose. Make me babies, guys! Come on! Make me babies! I want fucking babies. Come on. Alright. Alright, move over, sir. Sir. I'm gonna have to ask you to scoot over a little bit. There you go. Now you can get up a little bit easier without having to dance around all this bull crap. Oops, come on, there you go. Yes! I saw that, motherfucker! Yes, do the deed! Do it! Love each other! Oh, this is some hardcore action. Oh yeah, oh, I'm gonna post this on the internet. Oh, I'm gonna sell it. Oh yeah. Oh, keep going. Yeah. Yeah, you look at that test of kit. You give that test of kit the stare down. They're having a staring contest. Oh, can I get in on this? I'm pretty good. I guess someone lost. So they make babies or what? Probably put a door on this place. I put a door on this place too. Oh, it's almost nighttime. Oh, ready. Here we go. Let me get my battle suit on. Come on, you guys, go into hiding. Oh, I didn't mean to punch you, sheep. I apologize. I'm just gonna hide up here for tonight, I think. Oh no. Oh no. He can't make it. Scared. I should have made a new sword while I was at it. I'll do that right now, actually. A little mini base up here. Oh, look at that brand new sword. Oops. I could actually flip it. Alright, let's do this. Let's do this, zombie horde. Take you on. You wanna fight? Hello? Anyone? Zombies? The sun has gone down, and the moon has come up, and long ago somebody left with the cup. Please don't sue me. I couldn't resist. If any of you caught that reference, it's a song. Huh. Huh. Come on, where are the zombies? Where is that? Oh! Oh god. Oh god. Where is, okay, so. I don't know what the deal is. Oh, that poor little testificate. Just run, you little fuck. I should help him. I should save him. Wow, I don't see any zombies like out in the field. Oh, what's that? No, that's my path. Away over there. Wow, what is going on? Maybe I should go walk around a little bit. Where's my Hey, why don't you get inside? You are fearless. You are the fearless testificate. Oh, never mind. Made me eat my words. Okay. Maybe they're out of, like, range to spawn or something? Yeah, I'm gonna go down there and see if we can muster up some zombies. Zah! Get out of here. You're not a zombie. You're not worthy! You guys are boring mobs. Oh wow, lots of creepers. Okay, creepers galore. Slimes, lots of slimes. So I guess I was like out of range from the spawn. I see a skeleton. Hey, they're stupid. Hey. Yeah, whatever. More slime. Slimington. Slimson. Fucking sheep as far as the eye can see. Pig. Zombie! And spiders. Hey! You're stupid! Do I have my bow with me? No, I don't. Where did I put my bow? Oh, I think I left it way out on our project. Ouch! Whoa, hey there! Where did you come from, sir? Alright, maybe we can get some of these other guys to... Nope. I'll have to hope for something a little bit closer. There's a lot of... all those guys out there. And actually, you know, now that I think of it, something just occurred to me. I could have been using creepers to dig out that giant fucking... Oh, man. Don't you hate it when you do something and then you realize, oh, there's a much easier way to do that? I mean, obviously, it probably wouldn't have been the safest way, but it would have been interesting. It would have been fun to get on camera, but... Oh, well. Oh, no, our lonely testificate. I totally forgot. There was originally two out there. Did one of them die? Oh, I bet you one of them died. I'm almost willing to go out there and start fighting some of these guys. Almost, but I should probably eat first. Come on. Come on, I need some action here. I'm tired of sleeping the days away. I'm tired of sleeping the nights away. Come on! Someone attack me! Hey! Hey, stupid! Hey! Come attack me! Hey! Hey! Fuck! Hey! Hey, you! Oh, no, not you! No, I don't. We don't like you. No, oh no. No. No! No, thank you! Go away, please! No, please! Go away! We're all set. We don't want any. Your friend's kind of cute, though. Why don't you bring your friend over here? Oh, no! No, not that friend! No! No, that's not what we wanted. Can you not hit me? Ah, you can't even sizzle! Stupid! Alright, come on. Come on! I'm afraid to do this, to be honest, but Alright, I might be about to make a terrible decision. Grab this gunpowder. Fuck you. Let's go kill these two zombies. Make sure no one's sneaking up on me though. Hey! Hey, stupid! Yeah, that's right. Come here. Bring you a little bit closer to home. Fucking, your shirt's dumb! Okay, slime. Okay, slime! God damn it! I understand. Fucking your hair is distasteful. Yeah, that's right. Why is it like a? I feel like there's like a dark patch right here. Maybe it's just like my vision. I don't know. Are you stupid. What you got? What you got? Nothing. Not even zombie flesh. Wow. Maybe the lighting got like some kind of update because. I'm seeing some weird patterns in the grass. Maybe it's just me. I don't know. Hey there! Yeah, it's you. Yep. No one likes you. You don't have any friends. Jello sword! Wow, these guys are not dropping anything. Not even zombie flesh. What the hell? Hey, you! With the stupid shoes! Come at me, bro. Why don't you come at me? Jello sword, Jello sword. Why aren't these guys dropping anything? Like, What the fuck? Not even zombie flesh. Hope that's not like a bug or something. Because I was expecting to get some iron ingots and shit from these guys at some point. See another zombie over here. We're gonna go poke at him. Hey! 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 I don't know if you can hear me over there. Hey! Over there! You fucking stupid zombie! You're slow. You're no match for a jellyfish, right? There we go, finally a piece of... Well, I guess their drops are really, nerfed, I guess? I don't know. That's the first piece of zombie flesh I've gotten. We've killed, like 4 zombies or something like that? I want to kill these guys before they go up in flames, so... Jello sword you to death. Jello sword. Alright. Okay, then. Another one over there. So we'll kill the spider, too. Hey, you! You piece of crap. Oh, nope, no one cares about you. Alright. Why aren't you on fire yet, by the way, sir? Oh, cool, an iron shovel! Neato, and it's not even, like, damaged? Cool, I thought it might have been damaged because, you know, it came from a zombie. Alright, iron shovel for the win! Jello sword you to death. So yeah, that's my battle technique, is to attack and defend at the same time to make a jello sword. It's quite good, if I do say so myself. It's quite good. It's a legitimate strategy. I'm gonna go see if there's some more creepers over here and see if I can chop them up. After, of course, I take a quick bite to eat some breakfast. I wonder how many babies running around now. Some of those test certificates were at home all night together. At night. Alone. Candlelit. Something romantic. Something romance. Now it looks like those other guys despawned, so I'm gonna go back inside now. Not where that sign is. Go away, sign. Real. It's not your city. Not allowed there. Okay, not a problem. We got an iron shovel, which is cool, so I'm gonna go put that down there. And I'm kind of upset about the whole iron golem thing, and why we don't have one yet. So, I'm gonna go for now. I know this is kind of a long stretch right here. Oh my god! Oh my god, you little baby. Oh my god. Hello. Oh my, look how fast you are. Look how fast you are. Oh my god. Do you have any friends? Hey there. Hi, how's it going? Welcome to my town. I'm your mayor, 8-Bit Ben. A bit of a slime problem going on right now. Thanks for paying attention and not running around like a little shit. So yeah, I'm just wondering, do you have any friends around here? Excuse me. Oh, no. Oh, you do? Are you gonna bring me to them? Oh yeah, party, yeah! Jump up and get down! Yeah! Woo! This is fun! Oh, okay, whoa, oh wow, he's a pushy little fellow, isn't he? I don't suppose... Oh? No? What are you doing? Oh, hey! Don't you scare my children! Don't you scare the children of my town away! Look, now you're child-sized slimes, too. Pick on someone your own size. So where'd that little kid go? Little boy! There you are. Hi. Oh, yeah, we're still jumping? Yeah, still jumping. Woo! All right. Neato. Oh, man. What am I gonna do? Hey there. You know if there's any new residents? Oh, staring contest? Alright, fine, you can play at that. I'm a master at this game. Yeah, I'll push you. I'll push you back, boy. Alright, hey, don't get pushy. Ah, oh, I win. You look away. Yes! Fuck yeah! Okay. Alright, here we go. Oh, they make sound when they walk through the thump, thump, thump. Oh, neat! Alright, I'm gonna unfortunately have to kill this guy to get his iron ingots. But that is so cool! That is so fucking awesome! Oh, wow! Yeah, he definitely looks just like Laputa Robot, except with a testificate head, which is cool. Hey there, bro! Bro! I don't want to kill him, he's kind of gnarly. He's got a neat, like, unibrow thing going on there. Wow, you're so cool. Teach me the ways of the Iron Golem. Alright. So how am I gonna do this? Because I've seen the Iron Golem farms and stuff. Watch it, sheep. Man, you're gonna break your feet right off. Okay, so I've seen, like, the Iron Golem farms and everything, but I'm not gonna make one of those right now. Maybe I will at some point, but so it'd be the easiest way. I kinda wanna face them like a man and just chop them up, but I know they have like a ridiculous amount of health, so I might just actually trap them in some water. So if I can get them into a corner. There we go. God damn it, slime! Now, how am I gonna get up here, though? Shit, didn't think that through. Oh. Damn it! Got flint again. I don't even care at this point. Here we go. Okay, I'm gonna feel awful about this, and I'm gonna wanna kill myself after from the grief. Can't believe I'm about to do this. I feel absolutely terrible. Please forgive me. Please forgive me, Iron Golem. Please forgive me. This is for the greater good! It's for the greater good, Iron Golem, I swear! How could I do this to you? How could I do this to you? I don't even know if that'll drown you. It's probably just really annoying. I'm so sorry. Maybe I should raise it up a little to end your suffering faster. I'm so sorry. Oh my god, I feel terrible. I'm a horrible, terrible person. Oh my god, what have I done? What have I done? Don't look at me like that! Don't look at me like that! Especially since I really love Laputa Robot. Don't give me those eyes, man! Don't give me those eyes! Just get it over with! Come on! Drown already! What is your deal? Just drown! Just die! Come on! I'm gonna have to do this the hard way. Oh, there's babies nearby. Oh, two of them. Oh, they're playing tag. God damn it. God damn it. Alright. I'm sorry. Oh, god damn it. I hate myself. Oh, the sound he makes. Why? Why? Please forgive me! It's for the greater good! I swear! Oh damn it! I broke my leg! It's karma! Oh my god, what have I done? I'm a terrible person. I need to eat. Iron Golem! I'm so sorry. I'll put your parts to good use. I'll put your ingots to good use. I'll make many, many shears out of them. Take down the death chamber. This disgraceful death chamber. I'm a monster. 3 iron ingots. Was it worth it, Ben? Was it worth it for 3 iron ingots, Ben? Was it? Yeah, it totally was, but that's not the point. Oh god. Oh, they're shame ingots. They're not iron ingots, they're shame ingots. Look at these little kids. Gosh dang it. I can't live with myself. That's it in today's episode, guys. I have to go cry now. Can't live with myself. Come on, guys. See you next episode.